Tonight on Primetime, we reveal the use of unapproved drugs in the agricultural sector.
It was like you or I just walking into a pharmacy and said, can I get some prescription antibiotics from you? And they go, yes, what would you like, sir?
And we've been waiting for the vaccine supply ramp up. Is it finally here? We analyse the numbers for you to see how the rollout is going and whether the targets can be met.
And we'll have Minister for Health Stephen Donnelly here live in studio. That's Primetime, next.